She is a nurse at Valladolid District Hospital, and she will demonstrate to us how syringe art is done. So Kim, how have you taught syringe in your painting?
When I was giving my medications to my patients, napinsiran ko nga, like, inject, why don't I fill it up with paints, ang mga syringes, use it as a tool to use it for my art.
What's unique about Kim's art is she uses syringe. How do you put paint into your, do you use water or is it the pure paint?
Pure paint.
Is the consistency of paint like blood?
Yes.
Really? So is it as thick as blood?
Kung may diabetes, okay, sir.
Okay. You can compare the thickness of the blood of a diabetic person to the paint. So just like that. So if you can observe how thick the paint is, looks kind of creepy, but it looks fun also because her paints come in different colors. Since when did you start your syringe art?
Just last year.
Last year? So she started...
About 2 years ago,
By the way, Kim, how old are you?
24.
Okay, 24 years old. So mean to say, when she was 22, the idea came to her while administering medications to her patients. The idea or the thought to use syringes already came to her mind, but it's not after a year later that she really used syringes in her artwork. I saw Kim's art evolve. So from ball pens, I really admire how she uses ball pens. Even her pen arts are very amazing. So she used ball pens in a really incredible way. And then she was able to translate her ball pen art into syringe. So basically ink, ball pen, and then paint and syringes. So right now, Kim will demonstrate to us how to use the paint.
Parrot, I don't know.
Okay, so...
I'm really into birds, isn't it?
Yes, her favorite subject, if you have noticed, are animals, no, and birds. So animals, of course, are more complicated and it will take a longer time for her to finish. And to her, it's much easier and faster to paint birds. So we will see how she will paint a parrot. So she wants to own a pet parrot. Okay. To all of you out there, her paintings are for sale. So if you want to buy some of her paintings, it will really help her buy a real parrot.
Does syringe art work better against a black background?
Let's look at the colors.